So if you after creating any Plesk control panel, how to create the your official email address using Gmail or anything? Google, one of the products called Gmail. How to log in? Gmail.com or mail.google.com. Both options are eligible. Gmail.com, mail.google.com. Same like that. How to create the webmail for my Plesk panel and how to log in? How to log in? So first of all, go to the Plesk control panel. In this option name is called email address. Which one? Email address. Create email address. Common email will be, two is a common email. One is support or info. Most of the email will creating info is a common email. So I'm creating for email address will be info. Now, writing for your password. Password you can use here. So my password is strong or not? Both my password will be match. If it does not match, they will give the error. If you check the password, you can click for show. Suppose we have generated the automatic password. Click for generate the automatic password. This password you can save by your notepad. But I am not remember my password. You can save by your notepad. And space. Unlimited or limited? Unlimited or limited? So we go for which one? Unlimited size. And they give some conditions. Default, 50 messages per hour. They give one rule is called Plesk panel. Are looking for per hour how many email you can send. 50 or more than. So I have to send my more email will be per hour. I'm sending for more than 100. Go for option is called, select here, range. I'm selecting for unlimited. Per hour I'm sending maybe 50 or 100, maybe 200. This is my options. So I'll give which one? Unlimited. Two options more important. One is limit space or unlimited space and sending for limited email or unlimited email. And description for Plesk. Just I'm reading for hi. Now I'm clicking which one? Okay. So the value must will be 0 to 50. So they give condition. They give condition. Why are we using for particular condition? So they're not accept for unlimited. Why? I'm not purchased for unlimited space. I'm purchased by limited. So they give condition. For our how many emails? 50. Go for okay. No other option. They give some condition. I'll use only for particular mail only for 50 per hour. Just no need. Mail will be here. To log in this mail, can click here. Mail all option will be here. Change the password, every option will be there. In this for your particular mail option. Just go back. How to log in this mail? Your website before webmail.asinfra.co.in. Here, what the mail you can create? info@asinfra.co.in. And select your password. Login. This is a mail will be login here. So right now I don't have any messages. So this will be any sending messages, any compose. Per hour, how many email you can send? 50 emails. This is a condition for Plesk panel. This is the only one drawback for in the Plesk panel. You can send only for per hour 50 email we can send. Is it clear? We log in any Plesk email, webmail.soandso.com. So it's nothing but your domain name. Is it clear? And how many email we can create? We can create n number of emails. No, the certain limit. How much space you have, you can create the n number of email address. Select here, email address and create the email address. Is it clear? This is your option in this. Suppose you want to delete this email address. So you can delete by your particular email address also. Where option is called remove. Both option is flexible. So you can see this one. Here is that. We can log in Plesk panel also. We can open by the webmail. If you open the particular webmail, webmail.yourdomain.com. Just log out. And you will be logged out. Is it clear? This is I'm reading for webmail for which way? Using for Plesk panel.